Hello everyone, I'm Lucy, and now I do a tutorial to show you how to do a flag relief in ArtCAM. This project was selected by a friend on internet. Okay, here, first we create a new model in ArtCAM, and I make the size like this, or I can make it a little smaller. Because the flag I have is about 2 to 3, so here I make it this size and press OK. You should notice that the resolution should be bigger than your height and width, and I use the units of minimum. Okay. And then I open the bitmap. You can see here there are too many colors recognized. First, I found this button reduce colors. Or you may go to bitmap color and reduce member. It's all the same. Reduce colors, and here I make it to 2 because there are only red and white, the 2 colors. Okay, and yes. And then I can bitmap to vector and create vector. Okay, I can see here the vector, and I turn off the bitmap. I don't use it anymore, and here I got the vectors. You can see there are many nodes. So I think if you are good at Corel Draw or Illustrator, you can draw better vectors, then you have a better effect later. Okay, here I just want to show you how to do everything within ArtCAM. Okay, and now I tuned back, and I copy this vector and I move it to a new layer. I give it a name of cross section. Okay, and nose I convert it as first. I delete, right click the points, and then I convert it to line, convert this to line, remove span. So I made this vector open, and then select the vector and select both. Then use the arrow up key on your keyboard. Okay, and then I move it a little up so I can select it more easily when the default layer is shown. Okay, and I need to draw some lines, so I select the polyline creation and I draw 2 vertical lines. I can hold Control key to make it vertical. And after drawing I in the other area, I right click. Okay, and I Control C and Control V to duplicate it. And I select the line, I select the flag, and I do a line left. I select the second line, I select the flag, make it a line right. Okay, now the vectors, all we need is okay now. I select the two lines by holding shift key and do the extrude. Then you can see here the arrow, and I have selected them, and then I select the cross section, and I select here, and then I do calculate. Okay, you can see because there are too many nodes on the curve, you can see here's a lot of very rough on the curved surface. So it's okay, we can smooth relief, and I make it 100 passes and apply. Okay, I think it is okay now, and then I select the flag and double click, and in the 3D view I make it zero rest. Okay, it's very smooth. And then I create a new relief layer, make it for the moons and the star. So I select them both and double click. So here you can have any effect that you want. For here, if I make it 4 and add, so you can see the effect here. You see, it also goes with the curved surface here. And I can, if you're not satisfied with this, you can Control Z to cancel and try another method. Make it 1 and make this 30 and add. Okay, you can see this effect. If you're still not satisfied, you can also Control Z and make it, change it. Okay, I think this time almost okay. So you have made the relief in ArtCAM. And now we can save this relief so we can use it in other work. First, we need to merge visible and turn off the separated layers we made before and only keep the merged layer. And then I select it and save. Flag 1 and like this, save. And in the you can see the image is made, and then you can import it later in other work. Okay, and now I show you how to do the relief. Now we do the Z level roughing. I select a 2.6 mm, or because it's a small size, I choose a small 2 here and make it like this. Apply, and then for set position, I made the bottom left pixel to be the start point. Okay, and the material make it 30 thick, and the relief thick is 12.2. Okay, and do a profile passes at last, and now. Okay, we can simulate two pass. Okay, here is what we got at last. And then do the machine relief. I select the flag and do the selected vector and choose a 2 of bore nose 3 mm. Select and now. Okay, simulate it. Okay, you can see the final effect. I think it is just okay. Okay, thank you for watching.